Our lesson today is about daily routines, like how to, what do we do every day, in the morning, in the afternoon. So first, we will watch a video, and after, I will ask question, and you will tell your daily routines.
Yes.
God has given us a great gift, our time. We must do with it what matters most. Every morning, I rise before the sun. I dress and wash my face and hands. I read the scriptures. Then I make a list of what I should do that day. I think of who I must save. I pray to know God's will. And I listen. Sometimes the names or faces of people come to mind. I add them to my list. And I pray for strength and wisdom. I pray that God will consecrate my performance. It says that in 2 Nephi chapter 32. I thank him. I promise to do my best. I ask that he will do what I cannot. Then I look at my list. I put a 1 by the most important thing. Then a 2. I listen when I pray. Then I go to work. I look at number 1. Try to do it first, then number 2. Sometimes things change. The Holy Ghost tells me to do something else. That is good. I work very hard, but I have peace. I know God will help me. So with my lust and the spirit, I do what matters. When I finally prepare for bed, I pray again. I report to Heavenly Father. I tell him how the day went. I ask questions. I ask what I can do better. I listen. I love him, and I often feel his love. I know he magnifies what I try to do. Then I have peace and I sleep. You will give up things that do not matter. You will use your time to do what does matter, and God will be with you if your heart is right.
Okay, that's our video. What is the story of that woman? What does she do in the morning?
Wash
her face. Wash her face. And pray. What else?
Read the Bible.
Read the Bible, scriptures. Okay. So, Christina, could you share us what is your daily routine?
My daily routines. I wake up at 5 o'clock every day. After I pray, after sleeping, after I take my shower. And after then, I eat my breakfast, and at 6:30, I go to school and earlier. After at noon, I eat my lunch, and after we go to at school. And after I go home.
Okay, good. Very good. Parson, and for you, how is your daily routine?
My daily routine says I wake up at 5 o'clock. I read the Bible and I take a bath. After I prepare the breakfast, I eat the breakfast and I review my lesson, English lesson. And after that, I go to work. I teach during 4 hours per day, and after that, at noon, I take lunch, and after I work at the office, and after that, I give also another course for my children, and I go back home at 6 o'clock, that's all.
Okay, thank you very much. And for you, Fidel?
Okay, well,
You know, I'm a security guard. I work every day, and my work starts at 6 o'clock. So I get up at 5 o'clock, prepare my breakfast, and after, I went to my room, I take a shower, and after that, I go to the work. And after, my work finishes at 5 o'clock p.m., so I go back home. And if I have a spare time, I like to have fun with my daughter.
Okay, that's good. Okay, that's thank fun. You very much, all. That is our lesson to stay like daily routines, and next time we will go better about our daily routines. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah.